Chapter 10, The Way of Roses.
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here.
We'll find it. Don't worry.
It's locked.
Locked.
Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone?
No idea.
The banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
No rats.
Strange.
Strange.
We have to push this. Anything else before pushing? Yeah, I got it. Anything this side? Okay, I think that's locked. Anything else we are missing? I think we can go up. Where's the trolley? Behold, my slaves. Just kidding. We need to save Lucas. guess.
So, Alakast, got enough books or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
With
a red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. I might not be able to read, but
that doesn't mean I'm...
I'd better be quick.
At least those fucking rats won't
come
out of
their hole. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
With a red cover, it's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemists. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Should we go that side? Okay, we have to cross and go. Let's distract them. They are not distracted.
This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
That's called plague.
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well. Perhaps that finally opened
this
door.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
I thought I heard someone. I'll be right back.
Watch yourself.
Somebody here.
The guards next door. They'll keep the rats busy.
Just checking. Anything we missed? Yes. All right, we should go there. Thank you.
seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn.
Hope so.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Young Hugo de Rune.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. Quick. Let me sanguine.
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as his faith allows.
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now, but believe me, You'll blubber like the rest of them when we cut deep enough.
Can't wait.
So, recognize it? Remind you of your dad?
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game? Get to work!
You've ruined the floor.
Heavy armor. There has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks.
Don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door, or you'll end up like your old man. I would kill you, you know.
Just as soon as I remember how to open this door.
Don't take too long.
Thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Slow them down.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. Let's start.
Open up right away!
Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Oh my god.
Oh, wow. Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we built the door.
So the Sanguisitanera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look! Up there!
Roses. Wow. That must be it. I'll have to climb up.
Reach the book. How are we supposed to reach the book?
Could you lend a hand?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy.
Could you help me with this?
I'll do that.
Wait, what? This one?
I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
As you wish.
Blocking something.
Too high. I need something to get me up.
Okay, so that. Yeah, here it is.
It won't budge!
I think I need to release this first.
Help me with this, will you?
Alright, alright.
Wait here.
I'm waiting.
going.
Let's go.
Am I missing something?
Ugh, let's leave that where it is.
Okay. Should I pull or push something?
Could you lend a hand?
I'll do that.
I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Could you help me with this?
Yeah. I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Perfect. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks, of a sort. Watching over the Sanguinis Itinera.
All right.
Thank you.
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go? Go on.
Fine for me. Move, Amicia. You're in the way.
Roderick?
All right. Too low. We need something underneath to stop it falling down.
I'll find something. Come on, move!
Hey, don't injure yourself. Do you want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm.
Now!
Yeah.
that ain't love.
I don't know.
Right, let's get this over with. Roderick?
Please, darn it. Thank you, Mr. Roderick.
Fine for me?
That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
Nice.
I know you.
Amicia
de Rune. We have been watching your family for quite some time now. Waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say, I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot. What do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards!
Run, guys, run.
Nice. But no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like.
Leave from the university.
Ready? It's gonna be hell out there.
Let's get out of ready as I'll ever be.
Let's go and find the others. Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Roderick, you're up.
That's for my father.
Wow.
Nice.
You do that a lot.
No, but I'm starting to like it.
Right, that's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
So let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
Huh? What's all that noise?
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each. All right. I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
That one's for you.
You're going to pay.
What you doing?
Perfect.
Good job.
I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
Leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh,
Oh no! Fire! Did we?
Fire is spreading!
Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see! And give the order to evacuate!
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Fucking rats. That's all I need.
The rats, the shield. We can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they call the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
it's worth a try.
Thank you.
Just need to aim at the fire.
This could change a lot of things.
Especially for them.
Slip away quietly. I'm gonna be sorry when I catch them.
Still inside.
Oh. Yeah. I thought I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
You guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
To see.
Don't be caught off guard.
Amicia, the helmets.
Nothing to report.
Excellent.
Again. Wait a minute.
Can you take care of him?
You don't need to tell me twice.
Nice.
Hello? I thought it'd be tougher to take down.
அங்கதான் நல்லா இருக்கும், கிளீனாக செய்வா. வேற எங்கேயும் நல்லா இல்லை. இல்லைன்னா இங்கே கிரண் மெடிக்கல்ஸ் கிட்ட ஒரு கடை இருக்கு, அங்கே போகணும். அது கூகுளில் பார்த்துட்டு அப்புறம் ஆர்டர் பண்ணேன். எனக்கு பன்னீர் சாண்ட்விச். சரி பார், இது ஃப்ரெஞ்ச் ஃப்ரைஸ் இருந்த சொல்லு.
Jesus. Do we really have to go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
Oh my God. What are we going to do?
Follow me. Look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.
There. Get there. Oh, Lord.
I need a hand here. Huh? Come on, come on. You hear me? Wake up.
Look. It's burning behind here. Stay out of the way.
What are you doing?
Opening.
Roderick, are you right?
Run. We're nearly there.
Holding the book like a baby. Like a baby.